Mind-blowing facts about J. Robert Oppenheimer, 1904 to 1967. He was a brilliant physicist who directed the Manhattan Project, creating the first atomic bomb. He was proficient in multiple languages, including Sanskrit, which he studied at the University of California, Berkeley. His interest in Sanskrit led him to explore Hindu philosophy and poetry, demonstrating his diverse intellectual pursuits. One of the most haunting quotes associated with Oppenheimer is his reaction to witnessing the successful detonation of the first atomic bomb during the Trinity test in 1945. Quoting a line from Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita, he reportedly said, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds." This quote encapsulates the mixture of awe, realization of the immense power of the weapon, and the moral dilemmas he and his colleagues faced. Did J. Robert Oppenheimer truly comprehend the unimaginable consequences of the atomic bomb's use when he led its creation?